Hi, today I'm going to show you how to use your tripod with your certified MAS-100 NT6022 or your MAS-100 Eco air sampler. You may ask yourself, why should I use a tripod? That's easy, to reach the ceiling outlet. For these cases, the tripod is a necessary accessory. This tripod comes up to 3.66 meters and easily adapts to our air sampler MAS-100 NT6022 or Eco. For this, I screw the adapter plate to the air sampler with the long end to the front. If I don't have a screwdriver with me, it also works with a coin. Then I attach the counterpart, the quick change adapter, to the tripod. Now I can simply click the air sampler into the place. And so a stable transport to the ceiling outlet is guaranteed. Or the MAS-100 Eco. First, I attach the tripod adapter to the handle of the air sampler. And afterwards, I attach it to the adapter plate. Now I use the tripod to lift the air sampler up to the air outlet. But what if the ceiling outlet is on the side? I simply turn the measuring head by 90 degrees and repeat the procedure as before. It's as simple as doing it this way. Do you have any further questions? Visit our webpage or leave a comment below the video. See you next time.